So today I decided to go to Wickman's. It's a local nursery that is just down the street from me, and a major temptation every time I drive past it. I had a plant that had died, so a new spot was open for a new plant, and I also needed some dirt to repot some of my succulents and cactus. Little did I know, though, it would get much more interesting because there was a reporter there with KY3, and I scored an interview with her.
That's me. Hey, you did use part of my interview.
Start with succulents and cactus because they're really, really easy to take care of and hard to kill.
While you're waiting for those plants to grow, either indoor or outdoors, Don says,
pray for sunshine. Warm weather. Just don't be letting it get too hot on us.
Reporting in Springfield, I'm Raquel Harrington.
After that whole ordeal, I got home and it was time to repot my plants. I made the horrible decision of doing it on my dining table. It looked really, really dope, but I made a humongous mess of dirt everywhere, and that was really stupid. And it also happened today to be watering day, so I needed to water all of my plants. Video that I needed to finish up that I wasn't able to finish during my work week at the church. So once I got that wrapped up, then it's pretty much free time. So once I finished my church work, Micah, Connor, Jade, Philip, and Chris came over, and we played Slender Man, drank some whiskey, and had a good night.
I just lost my keys again. I don't know how.
That was scary.
I'm stuck here, but I don't feel all alone.
Mike ended up my place.
We two are waiting on. One more to come right through. Back to.
And then in the morning, we decided to take a chance for a nature walk. We found a manhole thing and we really want to try going in it, but it's under video surveillance, so we're gonna have to figure that out. But it might be a manhole block.